What's up, this is Adventure Gamer, time for more Pokemon Red. Alright, let's go. The rockets came and took over the building. Oh no! Really? I could not tell at all. Seriously, they're taking over the building? That's a... wow. Complete plot twist. Never saw it coming.
Team Rocket is trying to conquer the world with Pokemon Mans!
Another shocker. They must have targeted Silph for Pokemon products. Yeah, you know, it's interesting. What do you even sell anyway? You gotta sell like Pokemon hair gel, Pokemon like beauty care supplies. That's what it is. Rockets know about this and they're like, we gotta get into this. Our Pokemon must be the most fashionably desired Pokemon in the entire Kanto region. Everybody will want to know our secret, and we'll tell them. We got it from Silph Co. But it's not owned by us, so you have to pay us money for it. Mwahahaha. And then we will get so much money for all the Pokemon grooming supplies. That is totally the plot of this entire game. I just spoiled it for you, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Except I'm kinda not, but whatever. Oh dear, help me please!
Look at him, he's such a coward!
Well, you're not doing much better, you're just standing there. All of you, in fact, are standing there. You're all cowards. Blah, blah, we were talking to you. Are they like... yeah, they're kind of like guarding you, so you kind of can't leave. What floor are we on anyway? I forget. I'm a failure. I do not remember the floor we are on currently. Let me just go right quick and check. I think this floor right here is where this guy... yep. You're only on 5F. Okay, so... that was 5F. I thought it was 6F that we were on. We are on 6F right now. Just in case you wanted to know. Oh yes, also, the other, cliffhanger type thing, or whatever thingy. Oh, where's this thing? Where's this go? Magical room of magicalness! It goes right to there! Wow! I probably figured that out a long time ago and I just forgot. So, buddy, what are you doing? That rotten president! He shouldn't have sent me to the Tiksi branch. I'm not sure what that is, but, I don't know if it's necessarily bad. What do you do? Do you, like, go tisk-tisk to everybody that's not doing a good job? Well, you're not doing a very good job in your work environment. Tisk-tisk. That's what the Tiksi branch is. You just go around saying tisk-tisk to everybody. I'm sure. That's what it is, because every office needs a tisk-tisk person. I mean, seriously, have you ever noticed that, like, there's always this one guy, he's kind of walking around, he's just like, you're not doing a very good job. Tisk-tisk-tisk. The manager's not going to be very happy about that. Or the owner, or whatever. Whoever's above me. No, he's not going to like that at all, one little bit. Mm-mm. You better get in line. Hey, you, over there! Stop playing solitaire at your desk! It is not time for games! Cause when it's game time, it's pay time, baby! You guys remember that commercial with, like... I forget what football guy, I think it was a guy in for football. He was all like, he was like in the office environment. And like, he just like starts like, tackling people. It's hilarious. I think originally it was just some sort of parody thing, but they eventually made it like a commercial. I think. But it's hilarious. It's just like the football guy goes all around and just like gets all the office people in shape. He's like tackles this guy. He's like, lunch break was over 20 minutes ago, Mitch! And then there's that part with the solitaire that I talked about. He's like, someone's playing solitaire. And he just takes the computer and he like smashes it or something. He's like, you don't have time for the solitaire, because when it's game time, it's paid time, baby! Oh, I love that commercial. I think they made a couple more of those, but that one was like the best, the first one. I love that commercial. I think they had other ones at least, but that was like the best one ever. Oh, it was so funny. Tee hee hee hee. Walla walla. I don't know. I'm trying to do some weird laugh, but it's not working. Because I don't laugh. I am not a humorous person, so I should know nothing about laughing. Shoot! Shoot what? Tiksi branch? It's in Russian no man's land, what? They actually brought in Russia in here. Wait, so there's a Russia in the Pokemon universe? Where's the Russia located? I know this is supposed to be based off a region in Japan, I think, or something. At least I know Kanto is. And Johto and Hoenn, and I think Sinnoh too. I know Unova's based off of the United States, and the one for X and Y is going to be based off of France. But I don't know. You dare betray Team Rocket? What are you talking about? I didn't betray them, I was never part of Team Rocket. I'm trying to save myself right now because I am blacklisted, so I really need to, like, stop you guys because it's either you or me, and I'm not going down. I'm certainly not going to give myself up, go away quietly. No, that's your job. I'm here to do that, to you. And I'm running low on body slams. Kingpin's just so boss, just like, he can't body slam forever, it's just gonna ruin his figure, you know? Like, he has a perfect figure. Oh! Last body slam, kill this guy! Oh, I paralyzed it. Alright, so that's something. Great, now I'm confused. This is gonna be fun. It's gonna be super fun. Please don't miss, or anything. Yay! I'm so happy that you did not do the missing, because it's not good to miss. You traitor! I told you, I was never part of Team Rocket. I'm only doing this so that I don't die because I'm blacklisted. I'm already screwed anyway. I might as well go down trying to kill you guys, because you blacklisted me. Nothing else to do, I can't run from my problems. That's not what my mommy told me. My mommy also said I was special. She also said something about need somewhere in there, but I don't know about that. Anyway. If you stand for justice, you betray evil! What? So you're saying- you're calling yourself evil! Wow, that's a good one. I guess they don't care to- like, they just admit it, like, yeah, we're evil, whatever. Wasn't there a guy there? I could have sworn there was a guy there. Did this guy battle me? First- cut! No, wait, no. Not cutting time. He didn't grow a level. I thought he did. I was about to say cutting time. However, yeah, we already heard that. Where are we anyway? I don't know where we are. I'm going to go back to where I know where everything is, and everything is nice and sunshine, and rainbows, and butterflies, and compromise that moves us along. Let's go this way. Let's go more this way. Let's not go this way, because this way is the wrong way. And for me even thinking that it is the right way, I should be ashamed, because it is clearly the wrong way. Let us talk to this guy on 7F. Oh, it's that guy that was stupid and turned the wrong way like an idiot. Ah, that was funny. I loved that so much. Okay, so this is where we go up. We had the card key to do the things. And this is on 7F. Although I didn't even bother, like, cutting anything right now. Oh, I smell a little rat. A little bitty rat. The only reason I'm not cutting is because I'm actually having something interesting to say. Maybe since I haven't recorded in a while, I suddenly have these new flowing, fresh ideas. That is probably not worded right, but whatever, I don't care. We are really running low on power for moves here. I'm gonna have to probably go back down and heal before we fight Giovanni, or maybe even Buttface. I don't know. I'll see how this goes. How long is it gonna take for Kingpin to grow a level? Seriously. Like, come on now. One of them... why? What? Oh. Huh. I could have swore I sent out Scout sometime earlier. In this video. Did I? I don't think I did. Maybe I didn't. If I did, I don't know why. Because Kingpin didn't even grow a level yet. I don't know. I'm weird sometimes. I don't even know. Okay, now Scout will surely see the light of day. Because... he is the next in line for the throne, because he is totally a king worthy. He is totally like royalty. He's got the cool little antenna things that's like his crown or something, and he's got wings. Lots of royal people have wings because that means they're better than the other common folk because they can fly. That totally separates royalty from the common folk. Being able to fly. I swear. Only you're not royalty at all. You're just weird and disgusting, and I don't like you, so you get to die right now. Take him down. You were supposed to kill him in one shot. That's not very impressive. Come on, it's a 90 power move. You're like 14 levels ahead of him. You should be able to take him down in a takedown. That was a very, very repetitive sentence. I don't care though, because I beat him, and I am happy with that. And you still have like 3 or 4 fingers. Technically it's like 3 fingers and you have a little stubby thumb. Why do you have a stubby thumb? And then on your left hand you have like a thumb that's clearly wrapping around the whip. At least I think that's what that is. Why do they still have 4 fingers though? I do not know. I know in later games they have like 5 fingers, so... I don't know. I guess in the remake they just decided, hey, we'll just give them 5, because, you know, why not? Lights out! Or do they have 5 fingers? I never really paid attention to the amount of fingers that a Pokemon trainer has. I'll have to check that sometime. You won't find my boss by just scurrying around! I might find him by screwing around. Ho-ho! Nothing over there. That's just a pointless area that they felt like filling in. Like, we need to make this place entirely rectangular. Let's just add a random place in there that nobody can go to. You, it's really dangerous here. You came to save me? You can't! But I can, and I am. Oh my gosh, it's Buttface right there! It would be bad if Team Rocket took over a Silph or a Pokemon. Apparently, that room is this room, the room that you face Buttface on is on 7F. Okay. Team Rocket was after the Master Ball, which will catch any Pokemon. What? That's crazy. That's crazy talk. I'm gonna catch any Pokemon ever. That's just nuts. Really? Any Pokemon? You serious, bros? I will use it to catch my Magikarp. Mwahahaha! And then the subscribers will rage. Excellent, Smithers. Hehe. You mistook me for a Silph worker? Not really, I kind of figured now. Scientist equals battle. That's pretty much how it goes. There's no good scientists in this building, apparently. They do a really bad job in hiring scientists because they all apparently want to be evil. That's just... They need a better screen their employees or something. I don't know. They're just failing massively at it. Let's try one drill. Okay, that missed. Ah, you fool! Technically, it doesn't matter because I'm not going to be using him anyways. I don't know why I still have him out because I didn't switch him out because I didn't feel like it. Because I forgot, actually. I didn't really feel like it. I'm just trying to talking right now, and I have absolutely no idea what I'm saying because I'm talking, and I'm just talking just to talk, and it just doesn't make any sense at all. And that guy's pretty cool. He's got, like, little slimy, he's connecting his top and his lower lip, and then he's getting, like, a little, what's the face? What's the name of those things that hang from the ceiling of caves? I know one of them stalactites and one of them stalagmites, but I forget which one is which. I think stalactites... Yeah, stalactites are the ones that, hang from the ceiling, and stalagmites. It's stalactites and stalagmites. Stalagmites are the ones like on the floor. I remember because there was this really stupid but also really memorable way you can remember the which one's which. I remember I was at visiting this place called the Crystal Caves, I think it was called. And they were like this lady that was our tour guide, she's like, there's a really easy way to know if it's a stalactite or stalagmite, or basically to remember which one's which. The stalactites are clinging tight onto the clinging tightly to the ceiling, and the stalagmites on the bottom are reaching up to the top to get to the stalactites. They're trying to reach out to the stalactites with all their might. So that was like the thing she said. Only she said it better than I did. I kind of rambled it and kind of just scramble that entire, like, sentence. So, yeah. Trust me, she explained it better than I did. I'm done. Done with what? Being a scientist? Being a part of the Rocket Group? Or just being done with this game in general? Despite your age, you are a skilled trainer. Well, thank you. I pride myself in being able to defeat adults that are, like, that are 3 or 4 times older than I am. It's amazing. Little kids in Pokemon, I mean, Seriously, you gotta watch out. They will, like, wreck you up, man. Like, you need to watch out. Or they will come after you, boy. Okay, cutting time.